Good morning, Chanan. So today we are going to talk about the IPO of Paytm. It is issued under the by 197 Communications. The price band is for 2080 to 2150. So if you want to apply, you have to pay 2150 per share, and the lot size is 6. That means you can't buy one or two shares. You have to buy a lot of 6. That is, you have to pay around 12,950 rupees. 12,900. That is a minimum investment amount. And the lot size is, issue size is 18,300 crores to 18,915.9. So the lead managers for this are Morgan Stanley India Private Limited, Goldman Sachs Securities Private Limited, and register is Link Intime India Private Limited. So let us try to understand about the company. So they have an app called Paytm, which is used for financial transactions. The parent company of Paytm is 197 Communications. So their IPO opened on 8th, that's on Monday, and it will close tomorrow, that's on Thursday. So already the Paytm has raised rupees 8,235 crore from anchor investors ahead of its share sale. So at the end of 2 days of the bidding, Paytm IPO has been subscribed 48% with the retail portion booked 1.23 times. That's the data shown by the BSE. So non-institutional investors or NIIs bid 0.05 times, whereas qualified institutional bidders, that is QIBs, 0.46 times. So the public issue comprises issuance of fresh equity shares worth 8,300 crore and offer for sale by existing shareholders to the tune of rupees 10,000 crore. So Paytm IPO is likely to be the biggest in the country's corporate history, breaking a record held by Coal India Limited, which raised over 15,000 crore. That was a decade earlier. Paytm plans to use proceeds of the fresh issue to grow its business lines and acquire new merchants and customers. Growth shown by the revenue and loss ratio of Paytm doesn't seem to be exciting. However, company is being successfully narrowing its losses by restricting the branding expenses. So 197 Communications, that's the parent company of Paytm, is India's leading digital environment for consumers and merchants. It's the largest payments platform in India. So around 4 lakh crore in the financial year 2021, that is the amount of transactions, approximate amount of transactions happened. So it offers payment services, commerce and cloud services and financial services to 33.7 consumers and over 2.2 crore merchants. So that's the IPO by Paytm or its parent company, 197 Communications. So if you would like to subscribe to the Paytm, please approach the DMAT account and then apply. Thank you. If you are not subscribed to the channel, please subscribe and like the video. Thank you for watching.